It would cost $703 million to buy everything in GTA. Buying every legendary car would cost $142 million. Everything on War Stock would cost $203 million. Planes would cost $51 million. Super Autos is $55 million. Docks is $17 million. And that's just cars and stuff. After buying everything in the game, it would be over $700 million.